Today I'm going to do LA Girls makeup tutorial, and for that look, to create my eyeshadow, I'm going to use BH Cosmetic. I've used this once before. You guys have checked out all my videos, you can see that I've created a look for this, so I'm gonna create a new look today. First, I'm going to go in with my LA Girls concealer. This concealer I'm using is Beautiful Bronze. I'm just gonna go all over, all around my eyes. And I'm just gonna go on with my favorite BH Cosmetic Beauty Blender. My sponge is actually damp. I'm going to do a mixed look with Poplo and Orange. I'm actually gonna decide most of it while I go along. I'm gonna go in with it's called Escape. Carnival. Going with my LA Girls concealer, I'm gonna put it under my foundation, and the one I'm using, it's Beautiful Bronze. I'm just using this first so I can cover up my dark spot, and I feel like when I use concealers under my makeup, it gives it a more flawless look. Thank you. gonna shake it. I'm gonna contour my face and highlight. What I'm using for my under eye, it's the color chestnut. Under my chin. And now I'm going to use a darker color. This color is mahogany. Just going to go on my nose. I think I went a little down so much for my nose and here. When it comes to putting my setting powder here, I like to use these. I got them from the dollar store. And when it goes under my eye, I like to use them under my eye also. brush I'm using this is from Elf. I like how it's shaped like this, so you can do your highlight and your contour. With the Elegos setting spray. And I'm just gonna go with my beauty blender and get everything into my skin. Subscribe, guys.